At Vershire, I was not a misfit, and that was a huge revelation.
It was clearly a disaster. At the same time, I loved it there. I kinda thrive in chaos.
That school was a nightmare. I hated my time there.
That school was a home I never had. It saved my life.
I don't know why I think of Vershire so much. It wasn't really nice to me. But maybe I wasn't that nice back then either.
In other news tonight, the New York Times is reporting on an issue with how schools are governed.
Honey,
Vermont is trying to tighten the reins on private schools.
It's almost bedtime.
After a scandal that shut down
get your
one
things
of the state's
together.
Best known alternative schools.
Okay, Mom.
The case has renewed a debate over an issue that for years has perplexed lawmakers and educators: how to allow private schools academic freedom without jeopardizing the welfare of students. The case involves the Vershire School, a high school for boarding students
Mom, are we going
in eastern
to the store
Vermont.
Tomorrow?
Hold on.
Vershire voluntarily closed
My
in October
school?
1988
it's about Vershire.
And sent home its 54 students,
wow.
Most of whom were from out of state.
They closed?
That action came after former Vershire staff members told the Vermont Department of Education of what they said was rampant drug abuse, sexual misconduct between faculty and students, falsification of student transcripts, and filthy,
All right,
unsafe living
enough
conditions.
Of that.
So, Mom, why did your school close?
Well, honey, they had a big inspection, and apparently it didn't go so well.
City Inspector, open up! Hello? City Inspector! Hello?
Did you do that bad stuff they said?
Honey, you should know, your mother was always an angel. Your mother was always an angel.
Hey, everybody.
I want to get a picture. I want to get a picture.
Take a look at me.
Everybody stand still.
Thank you. in the park. As the evening sky grew dark, she looked at him and he felt a spark tingle to his bones. Then he felt alone and wished that he'd gone straight and watched out for that simple twist of fate. They walked along by the old canal, a little confused, I remember well. Checked into a cheap hotel with the neon burning bright. He felt the heat of the night hit him like a freight train, moving with a simple twist of fate.
Where's that tape?
See people.
cold. Time for bed, sweetheart.
Oh my god, the cabin's on fire. Wait, my weight's in it.
Stars tonight. Would you you like to go up on a deck and look at them with me? Have you seen the stars?
Vershire School calling. Is this Tip's mom?
Yes, it is.
Do you by chance know where he's at?
I thought we left him with you. Hold on.
Did you drop Tip off with that school in the woods?
He should be with you.
Okay, thank you.
Thank you. Oh, we are so fucked.
Hey, I figured it out. I got the answer to all our problems. You ready to see the answer?
Oh, look!
Take it.